Okay, the 100-watt MV lamp is now fully warmed up. So, I thought I'd show you. Pretty cool.